Hey, yo, Mr. Sunglasses here. Got my 8-bit glasses on. Got my NES controller. There's a game up there. Must be time for some more NES action.
Back at it again with the white man.
Today we're going to be looking at Adventures of Lolo, a puzzle game on the NES, released in 89 here in the US. Based on Eggerland, which is pretty much the same games. And frankly, Lolo, they're all pretty much the same games too. 1, 2, and 3. Very little difference. Basic puzzler. Not too bad. You're this weird little blue thing with a tail named Lolo trying to rescue your girlfriend slash wife slash whatever. Lala. Let's check it out. Say the capture person. There's like 50 floors. So 50, levels. So it's not basic. See, I mean, sometimes they come look at you like, hey, what's going on, guy? Can I get this so that I can move an enemy? He's out of the way. Not every heart gives you a little power. If you collect a little pearl and treasure chest, you can move on. You can see, like I said, a yellow tail. It's like a little water droplet with like an arm and eyes. Okay, this time. Kind of these monsters, I noticed he didn't get a shot. And these monsters are just, I don't care, whatever. And then all of a sudden, up their way, now what? Oop. What? Whoa. Okay, well, guess what happens when you die in a room? You start to recover. There's no pause, because right now we're not in danger. If you press select, you will lose a life and get started removed, because sometimes you can get trapped. So this guy went, hey, oop. Again, didn't I? Really, the rest of it, probably get this one. Run down and get this one. And then get this one so I don't have to be so close to that one guy for a fire. I walked over too soon because I'm down. Accurate enough. Yep, when you get the pearl. Normally all the hazards are cleared out and you go. Okay, they give me the power to shoot this guy. Yeah, that guy down there. Now he is a pain because all he does is sleep. So he is the guy that you would need to use the select on because he'll block you forever. Quite a jerk. get the pearl. Skulls. They come to life once you've gotten all the hearts. So far, hi Billy. Okay, do it one more go. And the continue pretty much would be right if I do it one more time. Let me just show you real quick the select. Wait, man, you die. As I said, that is there for when you end up trapped. I believe you can trap some of these jerks, though. Trap him so I give you a chance to get that thing a little quicker. This. There you go. See, now I'm trapped. That's how you gotta go. So yeah, there are 50 rooms total, 10 floors of 5. Well, there you have it. Adventures of Lolo, pretty straightforward game. Solve puzzles, open doors, get to the top, win the game. We're going to look at the next two, and they're going to be pretty quick also because, well, same thing. Pretty decent. Give a solid a solid B, B plus for maybe even an A minus as far as a puzzler type game. You know, decent controls, gets the job done. Graphics are okay, understand what's going on. And so solid. And there you have it. So until next time, this is Mr. Sunglasses in my ratty old Homestar Runner t-shirt, which I love, which my wife wants me to throw out. Which most of you watching it right now probably want me to throw out. Either way, more Lolo, more ratty t-shirt, next time on NES Action.